हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू दि लेसन ऑफ 9th स्टैंडर्ड सिनॉप्सिस स्विस फैमिली रॉबिन्सन एंड टुडे द प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट हाउ दे बिल्ड द थिंग्स दैट द फैमिली नीडेड द बिल्ड कैंडल्स एंड मेनी अदर कल्टिवेशंस ऑन दैट लैंड एंड दे बिल्ड अ न्यू होम ऑन द ट्रीज and in the last sentence we discussed that Fritz discovered a tree exuding rubbery sap. Rubbery sap means like a rubber we are using to make tire wheel, no, that vehicle's wheel, such kind of things are called rubbery sap, means oil, rubbery sap, from which his father claimed that they could make boats, and that oils they used to make boats, rubbery sap. Then thinking ahead of the next winter, father decided to create a place safe from the elements, a strong storage spot to protect themselves and their belongings. And then they are thinking about the upcoming events or next season, that is the winter season. So they have to survive that winter season. They have to create a better place to live. So therefore they have to protect their things and their belongings, but they have all the things they have to protect, otherwise they will miss in that winter season, because as you know that winter season is very cold, so they have to protect their life. Fritz came up with an idea of a cave. Not finding one, they caught carving out own cave in the rock abutting their camping site. So the elder son started to find a cave there on that island, but they haven't found any cave there. Therefore they decided to create or make or a carve a cave on that island. They found a large rock inside beside of that their camping site. On the smooth face of that rock, father marked dimensions for an opening and they picked away at the hard surface with their axes, chisels, hammers and shovels. These are the things they used to carve the rock. They decided to carve the rock, therefore they are using several things to carve the rocks, like axes, chisels and hammers and shovels. Over the next several days, the family cut windows in the rocks to allow for crossments of air and sunlight enter the cave. So first they cut the doors to enter and exit. They cut the doors on that cave, and then later they started to cut the windows to enter the light into the cave and the free flow of air also. When they had finished, they had four rooms complete with a fireplace. Fireplace means, you know, when the Europeans are always using a fireplace to burn something inside the home to keep warm outside, inside the home during the season of winter. During the season of winter, they have to keep warm in their house, inside their house. Therefore, they are using a fireplace. You maybe watched on the English, if you are watching English movies, you can see that fireplace. So they also created a fireplace inside that cave, and also they had four rooms. They now had a new winter home. They now had a new winter home. Because of low light, the cave house they had built felt oppressive. So they built the house very low area on a rock. Therefore, the light is a main issue for them. To remedy this, to solve that problem, to remedy means to solve that issue, to remedy this, father and Jack rigged up a new light. So to solve this, father and Jack created a new light. They found a bamboo pole that would reach from the floor to the ceiling, and then after securing it, Jack climbed to the top of the pole and hung the large oil lamp that they had rescued from the ship. So they created a light and they built set up on a bamboo that placed on the center of the cave, and that light tightened the top of that bamboo pole. So they will get all of them will get a the light. They used the oil, lamp oil from the ship they were actually came from, the ship. And the beginning of the story, I mentioned that they are came on a ship. So that ship, in that ship several things were there. So they carried all those things. Oil also they carried. And that oil is used here to create that lamp oil. One day they found that one of the family's huts had been completely destroyed. And the cultivated fields around it had been trampled and ruined. There were huge food marks everywhere. Father saw a massive damage to trees as well as many huge fruit trees, which he had identified belongs to elephant herd. Elephant herd means a group of elephants. So one day they saw that many huts, they built many huts there, many small homes, and one of the home completely destroyed. There one of the home completely destroyed, and as well as the cultivation areas, the agricultural fields is completely destroyed with large food marks, and also many several trees also destroyed there. So they identified that there is a elephant herd. The next morning the family began to design a new defense to discourage all wild animals from entering the cultivated lands. They also finalized their ideas about the new residence. Rather than building a house on stilts which elephants could knock down easily, they would use four strong trees growing in a square near one another, and the foundation, the trees were equal size, approximately 12 feet apart. Thus they built another safe home. So one of their hut they early built was completely destroyed. Now they are looking to build a new home, that is setting in a big trees and equal within an equal distance. That foundation will help them to attack from many animals. Many wild animals are there in that island, so that helps to protect from all those animals. That's all for today. Let's we discuss the other lesson, another class, the upcoming classes. Thank you.